Thank you. Good morning and welcome to the Emporia Subdivision. This railroad models the Santa Fe in 1978 across the Flint Hills of Kansas. The railroad itself is HO scale and was started in 2000 and finished in 2003. A crew of five people worked their tails off to get the railroad where it is. Joe Casper did the electronics, me, Steve Hoddle, Travis Bashton did the primary structure, and Jason Krupper and Dan Munson worked on the operations. And the railroad is built and designed for operation. We like to look at it as a chess game for 10 people. It takes 10 operators for an operating session, and an operating session generally goes 4 hours.
Zero, 4. Put the 15-4 on throttle 7 in reverse.
We'll do it.
All right.
I think we're lined up. Yep, we're lined up. You're going to make me start switching and then I won't go back to work today. This yard was actually designed
with two sets of entry and exit. So we have a receiving and departure yard here. So you can actually bring trains in and out of the yard while you continue to switch. So things don't shut down, which is really nice. Because yards on a model railroad still run one-to-one.
Mm-hmm.
You know, unlike the main lines, which you know you can run at 6-to-1 or whatever because nothing happens. Yards, because of their nature, run one-to-one speed. You still have to switch each car real time. So consequently, you end up with bottlenecks at yards.
Mm-hmm.
Here you go when you're ready. when designing this house or the railroad around the existing house, we had to design a way to get to the furnace and the water heater. Instead of putting a lift out or something, what we decided we'd do is we'd build what we called the railroad armoire. This allows a wide area to be opened up so we can change the furnace and or the water heater out. Which incidentally we had to do this last fall with our new furnace. So we're very happy we did this. I can't tell you how happy, because we didn't have to tear the railroad out.
Oh, yeah.
Structures on the railroad that are primary structures that are important for recognizing areas were built from scratch. This is the Emporia Depot, which unfortunately burned in a horrible fire about 5 years ago, but our model behind here was built from actual plans of that structure.